الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله أما بعد السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I wanted to make this video to reach out to you guys and to also relate to you. I was just an average local guy going to Aladdin's, which is the local loved food place, catching the tube out of Hounslow Central Station, you know, spending time on Hounslow High Street. This is where I was raised. And I wasn't practicing my entire life. In fact, I was quite distant away from the deen. When I started to practice, I had inside of me a desire to want to help those who are not practicing. I wanted to reach out to the community. I wanted to be able to help the youngsters, the brothers and the sisters that hadn't tasted the sweetness of what I'm able to kind of get a sniff of right now. And I wanted to be able to reach out to them. But it became very clear to me very quickly that I wouldn't be able to help them if I hadn't helped myself. As the scholars, they say, the one who's empty, who doesn't have, he can't give. So I had to fill myself up. And the thing that I endeavored to start filling myself up with was knowledge. Because knowledge is the thing that's gonna save me. And then with it, inshallah ta'ala, I can try and help others. So I started to study and I started to seek knowledge. And after having done so, Allah Azza wa Jal made my dream come true. And that dream was that I was able to start giving da'wah inside my own community, in my locality, in Hounslow, in my local masjid. And now, the same guys that I grew up with and some and their kids, they come to the masjid and I'm able to teach them and help them. And there's uncles that I know from so many, they come, they benefit, and the sister section is full and the brother section is full. And it doesn't even have to be full. That's not the point. But the point is that with that knowledge, the first person you're going to be able to help with Allah's permission is yourself. And then after that, those around you, friends, families, local community. Now at the Knowledge College, this is our dream. We want to replicate these same scenarios over and over again. We want more people that are from their local community that were considered the underdog, for them to study, seek knowledge, grow. And then after a good portion of time, it doesn't happen overnight, it's years, after years of studying and education, come back to your own community and help build that which needs to be built. But that can't happen without studying. So we started up a program on the Knowledge College called the 5 Years Islamic Studies program. Now, I'm not going to sit here and lie to you and tell you in 5 years you're going to be able to start teaching and, you know, giving back to a community. A lot of it depends on you and how much effort you put in, and studying and education takes a lot more longer time than that. But you can definitely do something in your community with that much that you acquire, whatever it may be. So we've decided to facilitate this program where you could study part-time, just a few hours a week from the comfort of your own home, online, and learn. Okay, now this knowledge will help you to be able to help your family members, to help your local community. Doesn't mean that you're going to necessarily start giving a lecture inside of your local masjid, but maybe you can start up a youth circle, maybe you can help the youth, maybe you can have a program for the girls in your community, for a sister, or for the guys in your community, if you're a brother. You know, you can do something. You can do something. The journey starts with the first step. The first step, inshallah ta'ala, hopefully will be the first year of our Islamic studies program, which is starting in September. And we hope that you guys would be willing to join. If you'd like more information on this program and how you can start your own journey in seeking knowledge, rectifying yourself, and then hopefully those that are around you, then click the link below and join the Telegram group that we've made. This Telegram group provides you the details and the information that you need so that you can make a decision whether you'd like to join this program or not. So click the link below and hopefully we see you on the other side in September. Assalamu alaikum. Peace.